Hello friend, I am your friend Cox. In my previous video, I have discussed about NRO account, NRE account. Now in this video, I'll discuss on FCNR account. FCNR stands for Foreign Currency Non-Resident Account. This account can be opened once individual become NRI. It is neither a current account nor a savings account. It is a deposit account with predetermined period of maturity. An FCNR account is maintained in foreign currency. So this make it different from NRO and NRE account. See, in NRO account, it is in this particular account, amount would be deposited in INR, only in Indian rupee, because it is Indian income coming to this particular account. In NRE account, foreign income current coming to this particular NRE account, that is also be maintained in Indian rupee in NRE account. But when it comes to FCNR, okay, in FCNR, it would be maintained as a foreign currency. So here anyone can choose major currencies like USD, sterling pound, Dutch mark, euro, Canadian dollar, etc. Interest earned in this particular account is absolutely tax free, and whatever funds are there in this particular account, this is completely repatriable. That means you can take out complete money. Keep watching, stay tuned.